Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on switching to dark mode on Roblox Mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open the Roblox app and then tap on the three dots button at the bottom right of the screen. Scroll down and open Settings. In Settings, tap Account Info. Scroll down and you'll see a setting called Theme. Tap where it says Light and change it to Dark. Tap the Save button once done. Your Roblox app will now be in dark mode. You can change it back to light mode at any point by going back to the same place in the settings. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.